There's no piece of machinery that I can't get.
You're dead.
What do we got here?
Thank you.
has to be around here somewhere. All right, I got it.
This douchebag is going down!
Yep. I think I saw this spot in the brochure.
Hey. careful.
I guess I have all I need. Worth taking a look.
If you need more weapons, can't give up. Just let me know.
All right, I've gotten through everything else. I'll get through this.
I know more than a thing or two about weapons.
Thank God you came when you did. A lot of people have been dying around here.
Bless you. Bless you. We will survive a bit longer because of you. I can make you a good, healthy meal if you bring me canned food. If you bring me some canned food, I'll add some spices. It'll be delicious.
You got it.
Wait until you try what I'm making. All your hard work will be worth it.
If you need some machinery patched up, come talk to me. There's no piece of machinery that I can't get up.
You need to find that fishing village.
God damn it. Stuck on another island.
I heard Harlow told you to check out the light and try and find a boat. Seems as good of a plan as anything else. What's your ass here?
Ah!
we're done.
Yep. Poor bastards. All they wanted was a little time to relax. should be pretty useful. All right, I got it. Anything good in here? Here it is. Okay, I got all I need.
Smell of napalm in the morning.
Too out of shape for this shit.
I need a boat. Now we can do this the hard way or the easy way. Your call.
There are no boats. Go away.
Hey, come on, you probably got boats coming at your ass. And I need one.
The boats are gone. For Christ's sake, why do you think we're still here? Everyone who could leave is long gone.
You're shitting me, right? Every boat on this island can't be gone.
The inland marina might still have some, but it's been overrun. Everyone there was killed. If you survive long enough to find a boat, you can use it to cross the lagoon. There's a road over there, and it leads to Henderson.
Harlow, the fucking boats are long gone. Everyone took off.
Shit, now what do we do?
Guy wasn't much help, but he said there's a road that goes to Henderson. Need to cross a lagoon, though. That's my next stop.
I used to be a professional fucking athlete.
With the ball, you get the horns.
Take this. Please. You can have it. I have to go find my family now. Thank you.
Okay.
Listen up, Harlow. This whole marina is overrun. Gonna have to clear these fuckers out before I can look for a boat.
Something good in here?
Thank you.
right. At least the boat's in one piece. Oh, hell. Don't tell me I gotta find the engine now.
Here. Something good in here?
Thank you.
That asshole!
Hey, Harlow, I got a boat.
Finally, some good news.
Shouldn't take me long to get across. Once I'm over there, I'll let you know about the road.
Okay, good luck.
Next, a rain of fire.
Thank you.
So much for the road. Henderson, so close and yet so far. Fuck me.
Road's gone, Harlow. The storm must have taken it out.
Damn it. I was hoping we'd catch a break.
Well, that'd be the day. Now what? Great. All right, I'll head back over there. That had to hurt.